Vienna, a city of grand palaces, musical prowess, and at this time of year, Christmas markets galore.
Christmas markets in Vienna have a really long history, dating back to 1296, when the emperor decided they were necessary to ensure that there were enough supplies over the Christmas period. Nowadays, with shops on every corner, they're hardly a necessity, but oh my goodness, they're so much fun!
The main Viennese Christmas market is held in one of the city's oldest squares, with the city's grand town halls in all its Gothic glory as the backdrop.
Sonia, we are right in the heart of Vienna.
Yes, it's the biggest market in Vienna. I think we have about 22, 23 Christmas markets here in Vienna, but this one is the biggest and the most famous one.
Inside the town hall is children's heaven, with kids making and baking all kinds of Christmas treats. While outside, there's almost 150 stalls to keep you busy.
All the beautiful handicrafts, they're so colourful, so gorgeous, so hard to get back to Australia. Keep walking, Lavinia, keep walking.
Back to the comfort of our scenic spaceship, and we are weighted on hand and foot as we continue cruising in luxury down the Danube.
Scenic cabins are the bee's knees in river cruising. This is the deluxe balcony suite with space and comfort cleverly worked into the design. And then, of course, there's Scenic's signature full-size balconies. And if you think that's impressive,
wait till you see the royal suite. If you're looking for that once-in-a-lifetime indulgence, then this is the ultimate in luxury. Sprawled out over 300 square feet, it includes a spacious lounge area and a full-sized bathtub. Plenty of room to settle in and watch the glorious world go by as we cruise into Budapest. The Hungarian capital is one of Europe's oldest and most history-laden cities. And before we take in the sights, let's do as the Hungarians do and take in the waters.
When it's 0 degrees outside, the only way I'm getting in my bathers is when the water is as hot as a bath. Now, apparently these thermal pools make you look younger. So the locals and I, well, we've got a fair bit of soaking to do.
The Chechny baths may not be the biggest or the oldest in the city, but it most certainly takes the prize as the grandest. From its breathtaking entrance to its lovingly detailed surrounds, it's more of a Baroque palace than a bathhouse.
So where does the water come from?
Not very far from here is the spring under what we call the Hero Square, just outside here. It was discovered in 1878.
But they just started drilling.
It took almost 10 years. They didn't have very modern technologies. And when they reached down to 1,260 meters, they found two springs. One is 74, the other one is 76 degrees hot, so almost boiling.
While the waters are known for their medicinal properties, curing everything from arthritis to muscle aches, for some, it's simply the solution to an ailing social life.
Some people actually spend the whole day in here. It opens at 6 in the morning, and they might still be here at 10 in the evening when it closes. It's like a social meeting point.
High on the hill overlooking Budapest is Fisherman's Bastion, built over a century ago to celebrate 1,000 years of the Hungarian state. Even on a gloomy day, its views over the Danube and Budapest's most magnificent structure, its Parliament House, are nothing short of magical. Join Scenic on a truly all-inclusive luxury European river cruise in 2022 from Budapest to Amsterdam and reignite your love of travel with the magical wonders of Christmas. Exclusive Scenic Enrich experiences, Scenic free choice activities, all onboard meals and premium drinks are included. Early bird offers with Scenic's flexible booking policy are available, with economy flights for $495 per person on Scenic's Christmas and New Year river cruise. Getaway viewers can also save an additional $200 per person. For more information or to request a brochure, visit scenic.com.au/getaway, call 1300 790 372 or speak to your nearest Scenic Travel Advisor.